Independence Day celebration. Dalagang Pilipina 2019.
True Dalagang Pilipina dress.
Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Papunta ako ngayon dun sa venue ng mga singing contest and Dalagang Pilipina. So, dito lang yan sa kabilang gym. So, we will go there and I'll bring you there. Ito na ang ating mga kababayan. Papasok na sa venue.
Subalit, nang biglang lumusob ang mga Kastila, ang lahat ay biglang nagbago. Sinakluban siya ng langit at pinasan ang isang napakalaking suliranin at ikunulong sa hawla ng pang-aapi at mababang pagtingin bilang isang Indo. Kastila, ang lahat ay lumagda sa isang kasulatan, pinunit ang sedula at iminagayway ang bandilan ng Pilipinas. Malaya na si inang bayan, malaya na siya. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas, mabuhay!
Pinoyz. Dalagang Pilipina, yellow team.
Freeze! Red team! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we have princess from the white team.
On my right side, of course, I can't deny, she is certainly beautiful at this very hour. Hello, Miss Joy.
Hello.
Where did you get your inspiration to make this a Talagang Pilipina turn-on? Would you like to say thank you to your designers?
Well, I'd like to say thank you to all my designers, especially Lady Lorenzo, Belle, and my hairstyle.
Back, di ba, pasabong.
Wow!
Plus 4.5 points yan.
Oh, have to give that chance to the red team.
Okay. Amino, do the
game. Hello, red team? Palakpak ka naman dyan! Hello, everyone. I would like to say thank you to my team for designing my very beautiful dress. I am proud that this is a very modest dress, a true Dalagang Pilipina dress. Honesty.
Okay. And now, we have from the yellow team, a white team, Princess. Double class man. Alright, so as you can see, they use the multicolored cloth for the main dress and for the king. And the bakya. Pinatandaan talaga nila. And of course, the hair. Can you look at the hair? They use the flower for the
costume. Wow!
Would you like to thank your designer?
Thank you sa aking mga designers, mga gawa mga designers nila ng YG! Grabe na effort! And I can see that we really have a teamwork, YG! Thank you so much for making the hero!
Thank you, Princess! And last but not the least, Miss Chandelier! Naman! Would you like to say something to your designers?